Scientists just found the world's oldest pool of water, and it's estimated to be around 2 billion years old. They found this pool underneath the bottom of a Canadian mine, but they didn't just find water, they found traces of life inside that pool, meaning that there was life there a long time ago. And I bet if they keep digging, they will find a bit of pee as well.